the following contest is a handicap match. Approaching the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, Cena. His opponents, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 234 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
This kind of entrance is fitting for only one man, and you're looking at him, Ric Flair. millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now. I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And John Cena's in complete control.
Oh, look at Cena go!
Nobody home for that one.
He makes the tag.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. TV. What a match this is going to be. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The attack on the skull continues. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Cena's in trouble. know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton. Nice reversal. He thinks he has it.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
John Cena's feeling it. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Running weekly. He may have to tap out right here.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you want to do to another man.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Of these superstars been live tonight on Raw.
Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. Jerry the King Lawler welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Boy, listen to the reaction these guys are getting. This is incredible. Here. They're split right down the middle on this one. This has been a war. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two. Rudely interrupted there. Watch out! A tag broken up there. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! Did you hear how his leg connected? We got a cover. One, two. What's it gonna take to keep him down?
And Punk kicks out. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Ducks the leg. One. And Punk kicks out. If you just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
Changes course.
John Cena is taking this match to an entirely new level.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself
a favor and go be a part of the longest running one. I think I saw two fly out. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Once again, momentum has changed.
Man, this is why he's considered to be one of the greatest world heavyweight champions to ever live. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.
Join us again next week for WWE Raw.